Flood watch in effect from 6 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Saturday through Saturday evening. What? Flash flooding caused by excessive rainfall is possible. Where? A portion of southeast North Carolina, including Brunswick, New Hanover, and Pender counties. When? From 6 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Saturday through Saturday evening. Impacts: excessive runoff may result in flooding of rivers, creeks, streams, and other low-lying and flood-prone locations. Flooding may occur in poor drainage and urban areas. Widespread rainfall amounts of 3 to 5 inches are expected Saturday, with local amounts up to 7 inches possible. Heavy rain could cause flash flooding. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. You should closely monitor this potentially dangerous weather situation. Be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued for your area, and never drive through flooded roadways.